We got bad guys close by. Eyes on enemy.
This is taking way too long. We have to get back to Delta Squad's position. I'm gonna shoot you when I'm done here. Shit!
Holy shit.
Got a commander marked.
Don't forget about the mission.
Hey, move your up!
Hostile identified. Over there. Yeah. Visual and Nesrin boss. You're fine.
Drones ready for action.
Hostile Squadrons, Wallace. We're clear out.
Ghost lead! Firing! Drone overhead. Jets out to commander. Activating the scanner. Everything in the area is marked.
Scans full.
Shot one of them. All mass. I'll catch up. Hit one of them up.
Drone's out of juice. Lost him.
Enemies hit. Get him. Hostiles hit. Got one. Target hit. Gun fix it down. Enemies hit. I hit one. Fit to fight.
There. Nice shot. Heads up. Bad guy over there. Eyes on the hostile.
Thank you. Done.
Quiet here too. I've had stupid jobs before, but this shit.
Roger's killing hostile.
Negative contact.
Ready to fire.
Like you'd do anything if you did find someone.
Yeah, sure, but what if there's no power? Then what?
It's Bill! Someone's here! I want to see what's up.
We got one there. Eyes on enemy. guy. Okay, let me see what we've got here. Transmitting what I've got. Breacher ID'd. I'll give you a better look.
I got you, dude. Let's do this.
Got a CO targeted. I'll show you the area. Stay vigilant. Many hostiles on scan.
Anything? I got nothing.
Please just be quiet. It's bad enough I gotta be out of here.
Good job, boss.
We got no tangos in sight. Same on my side.
I'll get a better look at the area.
I have a really big head.
You're
just
wildly outnumbered.
I don't know.
Investigate for intel.
We've been out here forever. We're not gonna find shit.
How about you just stay alert?
Dang, nice. I'll get a scan for you.
How straight is that?
There's a whole swarm of them. Scanning the location. There it is, boss.
God!
see what we're up against.
Keep looking, fellas. They're around.
Commander spotted, boss.
Here somewhere.
Hey-o!
Hey, find their location.
Let me get my eyes on them, Ghost Lead. We're outnumbered. Guard up. Letting their rip. Deploying combat drones. Better view in a sec, Nomad.
Stay out in the open.
Ghost, results online.
Keep tight. Check your position.
Damn, respect!
Got your back.
Roger, I got you, man.
Roger that. Moving now. Eyes on the sniper. Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Rock and roll.
Support unit out there. Shit, they're spinning up.
We got one there.
shut down Meridian and his goons for you.
Thank you, Nomad. I owe you.
Do me a favor. Tell the Outcasts to be a little more careful with their data, all right? If Sentinel is gunning for the Outcasts, y'all shouldn't be giving them any ammo.
Got it. Appreciate the lecture.
Yeah. Just glad I can help.
We're in some deep shit, Nomad.
What are you talking about?
I hear Jesus Intel started a devastating chain reaction that led to his arrest. He's holed up in a drone support station by the bar. You need to rescue him and get him away from the area.
Where will I take him?
Jesus will know where to go. Just make sure he's protected at all costs.
On my way.
You ever think you'd be a freedom fighter?
Brute Squad, did you mean what you said about needing friends?
I did.
We just got intel about a new shipment of weapons at some base in Oroa. The weapons are being sent to Liberty by boat.
And you want me to hijack it and bring it back for your people? You should have quit while you were ahead.
Hey, we aren't the real enemy. Right now, the enemy isn't even Project Deus. Sentinel is coming for all of us. We need weapons.
You do this, then you're a target, and this is war. Every outcast, their families, anyone Sentinel can get to, they're all in the crosshairs. Now, if you're sure this is what you want, I got no problem getting you armed.
We're in it now. Knowing what we do, there's no turning away. Those weapons are the only chance we've got at getting supplies and defending ourselves.
What else do you know about the shipment?
Not much. It's being loaded onto a boat, and it's headed to Liberty. There's not much to go on, but it's all our contact could get.
That's plenty. I can go find myself a Sentinel soldier for anything else. I'll grab the boat and meet you with a shipment.
Yourself doing.
me get a clean shot. All set. Got him. They're down. Quiet. They know we're here. Nice shot. Now you're just showing off.
Company.
Thanks for showing up, sport. Listen, Savage is on his way here.
Yeah, Ito and I figured that out. Why is Savage gunning for you?
I broke the story that led to that rat bastard's downfall.
And he decided to have his revenge. Classic asshole move.
There's more to it, obviously. But the important thing is that I really tried to make a difference here.
Don't worry about it. He's not taking you or these outcasts. Let's get down to brass tacks.
Spinning up.
Light him up!
Follow me.
Roman, drones deactivated. You go. I'll catch up.
So, you really broke the story about Savage.
Yeah. I suppose I owe you more of an explanation. I watched as Savage burned villages to the ground. He instigated a forced famine, set up labor camps, and even killed people from his own unit.
Man.
I tried to alert the local authorities, but they were on the take too. Savage's men were monitoring the signals in and out of the camp. So I had this clever little idea of smuggling a message out as a song. When Savage's superiors heard it, he got tried for war crimes and booted out of the military. It took him some time, but eventually he figured out I was behind it. That's the gist.
Now you see why Ito thought you were a genius.
I wasn't smart enough to avoid Savage completely, so I'm not infallible.
Hey, none of us are.
You're super close there, sport. Just keep moving forward.
Who are you?
Nice work today. There's no way I could have stopped Savage. Look, I know I can be pompous and a little abrasive, but if you need anything, anything at all, drop me a line.
You got it. Thank you.
Thank you.
You saw this coming when Skell first showed up.
Nomad, proud to have you on our side.
You ever wonder what's on the other side of all this?
Nomad, Scott Mitchell here.
Sir, good to hear your voice.
I've seen the reports of your activity on Aroa. Good work. The conspiracy is degraded. But FSB has told us that Stone has aligned himself with a group of Russian ultra-nationalists. They have a stockpile of chemical weapons. We believe they intend to use the drone technology to conduct a coordinated terrorist attack against the U.S. Millions of American lives could be at stake. You're going to have to dismantle this new organization by eliminating their top leadership. Stone is the highest priority. I'm sending you an updated target deck with the HVTs. This comes all the way from the top, my friend. But with Congress and all eyes on us, we can't send support.
Copy all, sir. I won't let you down.
We're counting on you, Nomad. Good luck.
How you feeling about it? From farmer to freedom fighter. What do you think of that? Thank you. You ever think this is how your life would go? Never mind. Don't answer that.
Let's get you set up with what you need.
You ever wonder what's on the other side of all this?